Waikiki Aquarium is set to reopen its doors from June 22nd to 28th. Healthcare workers and their families can get in for free. The general public will be allowed back in on the 29th. Some of the new health and safety protocols include purchasing your tickets online first, wearing a mask covering or face mask covering, and practicing social distancing. The aquarium has also put up clear acrylic barriers at the front desk and the gift shop.